This is laning in 1 minute. You have 3 main goals. Farm minions, kill your opponent, and destroy the first lane turret, as emphasized in my other minions video. Farming is the development of your champion's power and ability to win fights. It should always be your number one priority when laning, as it will allow you to transition smoothly into the mid game without having any detrimental setbacks. However, you must always be careful of being killed or ganked when going for CS. To generate a lead or be stronger than your opponent, you should aim to kill the enemy laner. Not only do you gain extra gold and experience, but you're able to deny CS by pushing the wave into the tower and letting your minions die. When your opponent is dead, they won't be able to get CS and thus pause their income until they're back into lane. As of December 2018, turrets now have 5 plates. Each plate will net you 160 gold, shared between nearby team members. Destroying the turret completely will grant you 250 gold and an extra 150 if it's the first turret on the map. Destroying the turret will end the laning phase and allow you to help your team across the map.